Jesus Ministries. I have to come to America and pinch you and make sure you're human, because you can be spirit, you know, dear. This is now so much, too much. What did I do to deserve this love? God bless you, everybody. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the living Jesus. Hey. Good afternoon. Welcome to this segment. The hour or hours of favor. We see how the Holy Spirit takes us. Come on. I love you all from all of you whose names start from letter A to letter Z. God bless you all. Foisha from Dubai. Good afternoon, Fatma, my sweetheart. From the UK, good to see you. Gabriella, mwah! I see you. God bless everybody. Manu, Bridget, I see you. Alice, good evening. Sterren, my darling, good afternoon. Chinko from California, Osaze. We now have two Chinkos, you know. We have a Nigerian China, Osaze, in California. I call him China because his name is in Chinese. The first time he came on this platform, I couldn't read his name. So I started calling him Chinko since then. And I think he loves it. Good afternoon, sir. We also have, there's a lawyer, our lawyer. She graduated recently. You are looking beautiful in your gown, darling. We have Jeten Keiba Mundao in Japan. Her name is now in Japanese writing as well. All these Chinko Chinko Africans. Eh? She's also with us. Good afternoon, Dawn. Good afternoon, Belinda. Mwa Diogo, good afternoon. Happy birthday to you once more. I bless God for everyone. Khadija, my sweetheart. Hope you are well. Welcome back from Sierra Leone. Everybody, Khadija was a wonderful long young lady we prayed for. When the news came, I went to her place in Croydon. Anointed her baby. Husband, they went to Africa. They've just come back in peace and not in pieces. Khadija, you were anointed before you went. That anointing was anointing of the Holy Ghost. He covered you when you went. Nothing happened to you. Nothing also happened to baby. You have come back to England. You have come back in peace and not in pieces. Chidimma, good afternoon. Emma, our distinction getter. Good to see you. Gabriella, my superstar. My destiny partner. The gift that God has given me. Thank you so much. Everybody, Gabriella is administrator of the Dr. Jesus Ministry websites and groups. She has been a gift. It was her gift. It was her love for God and this ministry that continues to rise her up the way it will rise all of you up. You cannot love this ministry and suffer. Bless God wherever you are. The song that is playing is Pomo Kocha. That is my favorite singer in all the world. And his song is playing. Hallelujah. Nobody gives glory to God like this guy. I'm going to turn him up. And as you're listening, I want you to now start giving the Holy Ghost names the way that we do it here. I want you to charge the atmosphere. Ha! Jesus! Makanolo Renu Mumekia. Oh, hey! Jesus! Jesus! Ha! It is one of my life's ambitions to meet this guy. I know he comes to the UK and I want him on the Dr. Jesus TV show. I would also like to record an album with him. And I will do that. I will do that. It will be to the glory of God in Israel. Come on. It's called Pongo Kocha Nkemkama. Nkemkama means my own has now become better. Hallelujah. He says, what name am I going to give you that is enough for you? What language shall I use for you? All of you from all our parts of the world, I want you to give Jesus names in your dialect. Type out his name. What does he mean in your dialect? Type it in your language. Good evening, woman of God. Good evening to you, ma. Good to see you. Yeah. Jesus! Jesus! Kamatata! Good evening to you, Mrs. Julie Hitchens. I am going to share more and more of your works because you are a woman anointed by God. Your words, like the words of Gabriella, like the words of Eden. Powerful Holy Ghost filled words. Ah, we are happy to call you friend in ministry. Hallelujah. That's it. Ogene Mezina is his name in Ibira language. Thank you, Esther. Good to see you, my darling. Yesu Ndia Buka Ndia Kubulela. Thank you, Jesus. That's John Stower. I want you to give him names in your language and let me know what it is in English. Hallelujah. Or just name him in English. We are praising God. We are giving him thanksgiving. Hallelujah, Jesus. He's here. Jesus, he's here. Hey, yeah. Ha, I give you gada gada gudu gudu. Hey, my God, Jesus. Hey, hey, hallelujah. Yanto takata ma talia kalabos andele boshusa. Hey, you can get any Miguel. Ah, bless Jesus. He tells you to go forward, don't be afraid. He says there is nothing that the enemies can do to you. He says, go forward, do not fear. Guy Kihoti from Alicia and Jerry. Guy Kihoti means the able God. Guy Kihoti, the able God. Okaome, Ekweme, the one that says it and then he does it. God that takes you from grass to grace. Nanelebosu Karabasada. Oba not semwe no muese. What does that mean, staring my sweetheart? We love everybody here. From the letter A to the letter Z. Hallelujah. Weightlifter. Ichi raise a chia wanwo. Idi awa wuchia wo. Hey. Jesus. Ubam. Oh. Yebu pe no weya. Hallelujah! Hey! I'm ready to get on another happy to come on. When man came on and give you bless the name of the living Jesus. You call him once, he answers seven times. There is no one like Jehovah. He is bigger than all the native doctors in Africa put together. I don't know what I will call you. That will be sufficient because you are too much. You this God. Your hand breaks the iron and calls it a piece of wood. Celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. Hey, Abugin, we are all. Salute Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus. Salute Jesus for what he is doing. Bow at the feet of the Master. God immortal. God invisible. He knows it all. He knows who you are. He knows what is troubling you. He knows how they will fall down and die. Jesus. Jesus. Celebrate this Jesus. Hallelujah. Our God is just simply too much. Salute him because he doeth well. He doeth wonders for you and for me. Hallelujah. Bless the living Jesus. He is God most glorious, God most faithful, God that is there until the end. Hallelujah. Cover yourself with the perfume that is pouring out from the place that is the holiest of all. I want you to bless the living Jesus. I want you to bless the living Jesus. I want you to bless the living Jesus. Our God is amazing. Our God is powerful. Our God loves you. Our God cares for you. Our God has invested in you.